This is the promo party for Sugar Ape's Vice issue. The bat was down there for boot tubes and pubes.
This is Nathan Barley for Trash Bat. Ned Smanks, Rufus Onslap. Sugar Ape crew. So what's the fucking concept?
Right, yeah. Well, the idea, yeah, was to make it look like these models have been molested in a magazine office, yeah?
When actually that's sort of what was really happening.
Yeah, only because, like, we're all in on it, yeah? It isn't.
Except because we were actually fucking them, it kind of is.
Yeah, I touched two of them.
We're really up for it, though. Are you still hung up about...
Why the men's loose?
No problems, babes. I sometimes use ladies. You're Mandy from the Sugar Ape shoot, yeah?
Yeah.
Nathan Barley, aka his Trash Bat.
I don't remember. Sorry, was I all over the place?
No. Have you?
I'm completely out of control at the moment.
Really?
Yeah, absolutely no idea what I'm doing.
No idea at all?
No.
Do you want a drink?
Okay.
Michael fucking Jackson.
So!
Look, you really don't want to drink with me. I'm quite fucked up.
Yeah, I do. Fucked up's great. I'm well fucked up.
No, I'm really fucked up.
Hit me.
Look, you really don't want to know.
I can take it. Bring it on.
Oh, I have bonobo syndrome.
Yeah, really? What's the problem?
You know, the monkeys that... fuck each other all the time.
Brilliant. And?
My uncle fucked me when I was 8.
I'll kill him.
I mean, he didn't. I just thought he did, which is why I'm doing it to myself. But Mummy said that's worse.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't even have an uncle.
Oh, what?
I'm in music therapy for it.
Huh?
She gets me to write songs about uncles and we record them.
Oh! Bob! Let's corridor! You should make a video.
Really?
I've got a production HQ just round the corner. It's Well Brown.
Yeah?
You free tomorrow at 2 p.m?
Yeah. All right. Listen, I've got to go. Can you lend me 20 quid? It's just that I've lost my bag. My other bag.
Of course, yeah.
Can we make it 50?
50? No sweat off my balls.
All right, well, I'll see you tomorrow.
Yes, you will.
Wind.
Oh dear. Well, I hope we haven't upset absolutely everyone. For the news, I'll do an interview at 6.
Good party, Dan? You're leaking.
I need some money.
Probably.
Can I do a feature?
But Dan, last time I had to write it for you because you went a bit...
I'll do it this time, I need the money.
You know the stray scene? Straight on straight gay action? Quite hilarious. Happens in working-class family pubs like the Grey Lion. A lot of builders.
Straight on straight.
Keeps families together, apparently.
OK, I'll write about that.
Do it, then write about it.
Do it.
Toss off a builder, then write about it. Ashcroft goes stray for pay.
1,500 quid.
I was going to offer you 2,000.
Extra money. How?
What are you doing for Christmas? Well, I better go and earn your money.
You're leaking.
Yeah, I lost my key. Can I borrow yours?
What happened to yours?
No.
Hey, preach! What are these for?
Nothing.
Fuck you later.
No.
I'm about to ease a smile into your totally gorgeous mush.
Yeah?
You know those Albanian hookers that cancelled for your film? I think I might have found a replacement. She's this fucked up model, right? And she was abused by her uncle.
Right.
Only she hasn't even got an uncle, so it's much worse. And she's written a song about it. And she's willing to perform it as an interlude in your film.
This is a cokehead from last night.
She's actually got bonobo syndrome. You know the monkey thing?
My film is about people with real problems, Nathan.
Yeah.
Her only problem was she had the whole of Selfridges by the time she was five.
And you're really against people just being given stuff, yeah?
Yes, I am, actually.
What, like free cameras and edit gear?
That is totally different.
Is it?
Well, what do you want to do?
Video. Ed's done us this storyboard. That's Mandy. That's her cot. And that's her uncle. He's ashamed. No, thanks.
Yeah. Left away for home, eh?
I haven't got a wife.
You're not gay, are you?
No.
You alright?
Yep.
New to it, are you, mate?
Yep.
But don't worry,
I'll help you.
It's not easy, stray. But it helps.
Yeah.
Gorgeous mess.
Mand, this is Claire.
Hi.
Hi.
Listen, Nathan, sorry, can I have a 20 for the cab?
No problems. Big tip, yeah?
can I use your toilet, please?
Just through there.
well travelled.
That hurts. Can you take the glove off? Please. It's better. It's better, yeah. Faster. Faster. Go on, faster. Thanks, mate. What's your name?
No.
Oh, please.
Excuse me. Dan Ashcroft? Shit. Not now.
Let me get you a drink, Ben.
No.
Come on.
Look, I'm doing this for a magazine.
Yeah, right.
I am.
Don't fight it, Dan. Is it Dan or is it Daniel?
Such a chortkid.
Well, I am trying to stop.
Go on, get it up your beak.
Nathan, what is this saying about London's underclass?
They're not all ugly.
Bit jealous, Claire.
What of a sniffer dog in a miniskirt?
Makes your legs feel a bit chunky.
She's so coked up, she's probably stopped menstruating.
Oh. Do you reckon?
Is that what you're after? A lone fuck?
Come on. That's just... You are ill. That's...
You should get rid of her.
Now you're jealous again.
I mean it.
Still jealous. It's a shame. Just try and nip it in the bud, really, Claire. Makes you lose your looks. Your face has gone sour. Hi. Good too?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know that 20 quid? Could I have it back?
Can I keep it, please?
Well, it's just that I've given you 270 quid.
Yeah, I will pay it back, I promise I will.
What if, you pay me back now? Without money.
What, you mean like give you a blowjob?
No. Wasn't
I could put your willy in my mouth and blow it.
No.
You think it's bad? It's bad, isn't it? No, I know it's bad. It's a bad idea.
No, it's a good idea.
No, it's bad, I know it is. I mean, I shouldn't do
it. No, you should.
Really?
Yes. So, do you want to
All right.
Bad to have a bad uncle.
You sure you're all right?
Yeah.
What have you been doing?
Hi,
Claire. There's a news crew filming upstairs.
What's that about?
Jonathan arranging controversy.
She's 13 years old. So she's... Is Mandy still there?
Sort of.
Don't let her leave. She's perfect for my film.
Okay.
She's a child on coke.
Hmm?
She's 13 years old. Nathan?
I've got to go.
I'm coming up now.
Fuck. You've got to go. You can't tell anyone. Just don't say anything. Quickly, out the window. Out the window. Shit, no. In there.
Where's Mandy?
She's gone.
You said you'd keep her here.
I couldn't. She just went.
Well, where's she gone?
She's just...
Mandy?
Windy, which is typical of this time of year, only worse. And there will be thunder.
Can you plug it in?
Now, the Sunday.
I'm watching the weather. There might be storms, and this building's got loose roof, and it's only held on by one screw.
Nathan, comes up. I need to use the monitor.
6 o'clock. This is 6 o'clock this evening.
Thank you. Right, Mandy. I'd like to find out how someone so young can get into such a state.
Okay.
You take a lot of drugs, don't you?
Yeah.
And what? How do you pay for them?
Well...
What, have you ever done anything for money?
Yeah.
Right, that's great. I think that's enough now, because, you know, we don't want to exploit children.
Nathan, please. Get out of shot. Get out of the way. So, Mandy, you've done things for money.
Yeah.
Like what?
I've given blowjobs.
Right, I think we should definitely, because I'm feeling this is wrong. This is not right. We shouldn't be doing this. It's exploitative and it's wrong.
Nathan.
I'm surprised you're not turning off the camera.
Nathan, if you don't like it, then leave the room.
Oh.
Right. Go on, Mandy.
I just needed some cash today, so I just gave this bloke a BJ.
Right, fire!
Nathan,
abandoned shoot! That's an electric shock.
No, but
there's a wire. There's fire. There could be fire.
This evening spoke to the editor, Jonathan Yeare.
Printing pictures of topless 13-year-old girls is illegal, isn't it?
Would be if they were 13.
Well, how old are they?
Over 18, etc.
And can you prove that?
Have you read it?
Of course.
Even the bit here? That says our models are 6 years older than their stated age?
So why say they were 13 in the first place?
So you're not 13?
No. Presumably it makes a
She point. Isn't 13.
I'm 18.
She isn't.
That completely blows my story.
Brilliant.
Oh, yeah, really? Brilliant.
Yeah,
let's
it is brilliant.
She's 13.
Let's pretend.
It's just a big joke,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It's great.
Personally, why?
I think the magazine
When she gave me a blowjob, I thought she was 13.
And thrown away.
Nathan, as far as I'm concerned, that is a blowjob off a 13-year-old girl.
All right.
No. Nathan got a blowjob off a 13-year-old girl.
Well, no.
Not.
Why is it?
Nathan got a blowjob off a 13-year-old girl.
Not. Hang on, Claire in...
No way!
She's...
What's the no way, yeah?
Just...
Polly got a blowjob off a 13-year-old girl!
That is well no way. How do you pull that off?
A brilliant way.
Claire's idea.
Wise munch. Nice
one. Mate, respect.
Shorty.
But I found friends could be bad. With this experience I had,
bad uncle. Matt, you rapist! As in fucking gay fist!
I'm cool. I've been splashing a few tonsils. Yeah, guess the age. Over the tonsils, yeah. Younger. Illegal. Technically a Polanski. The fucking teen. 13. Absolutely fucking awesome.